squared circle, and someone who is very, very familiar with Rachel Rhodes. One of the few people that I can think of who can count a victory over Rachel Rhodes.
That's right, Jacob. As a matter of fact, you bring that up. The last time these two ladies met in this very building at WrestleRave was back in October, where Raylyn has that victory over the Queen of House Rhodes. And you know that that has to settle deeply within Rachel Rhodes. That doesn't sit right with the champion, and she's looking to right that